And who do we have here today?
Hello, Bianca Gaxiola.
Bianca, what are you about to go do?
Skydive for the first time.
Oh my gosh! Why would you do something so crazy?
Because it's my birthday tomorrow.
It's your birthday?
28.
Turning 28, figure there's nothing left to live for. You might as well throw yourself out of an airplane. All right.
I'm so excited.
You got this crazy looking harness on that. Wait, it's held together with rubber bands? Seriously? Let's check the back out. Let's see. Wait, you don't even have a parachute. You got a big danger sign on your back there. Do you have a plan for not having a parachute?
No, not really. Just kidding. I have an awesome instructor.
Whose name is?
Chavez.
Oh, good job. High five. Yep, I highly recommend that you jump with a skilled skydiver. Unfortunately, you're jumping with me.
Yay!
So, scale of 1 to 10, how excited are you?
Definitely a 10.
Scale of 1 to 10, how nervous are you? Don't lie.
Oh, man. Oh, like a 5.
Like a 5? Let me see your hands.
I'm pretty confident.
Let's see if you're shaking.
He lied.
All right, let's go have a good time. One more big high five. Let's do this thing.
Gliding.
Canopy ride.
That was really neat. And I got to, you know, maneuver it.
You were flying the parachute. Great
I did.
Job. Thank you for coming to Skydive
Taft. Thank you.
Can't wait to see you back. High five. Yeah!